Hi, and welcome to the Headless Chef. Today we're going to be making fried prawns with sesame salad. You're going to need about 450 grams of prawns. This cost me about $2. It cost about 83 cents and $1.20. We're going to be using these prawns to brush them on under cold water. We're also going to be using about a lemon's worth of, a lime's worth of zest. We're also going to need this mixture, which we're going to add breadcrumbs to. Okay. This mixture was made, what it includes is about a tablespoon of fine sea salt, about a teaspoon of Chinese five spices, about 25 grams of corn flour. And what we're going to do is we're going to mix about half a cup of breadcrumbs into that bag. We're also going to need something to dip the prawns into before dipping into the mixture. Usually you do this with egg white, but today we're going to use soy margarine. It's quite a healthy alternative. And then we're obviously going to need some oil. Sunflower oil will do. You can use sunflower oil, peanut oil, whatever suits you. So we're going to start by taking the prawns and washing them under cold water. Once we've rinsed them under cold water, we'll put them aside for now. We're going to get the oil going just so that it's ready when we've breaded them. Now, once the fish, or the shrimps rather, are done, take them out, let them soak up on the napkin, and while they're soaking up, just dispose of the oil. Now, you want to make sure that these are going to be to taste when it comes to the salt. You want to take a little bit of salt, sea salt, fine sea salt, and just sprinkle it on top of the shrimp. These are going to be good. So, let's get the plating out. I'm going to take the salad. Then we're going to place some of our prawns on the plate. Then add the Asian sesame vinaigrette. Even on top of the shrimp. We'll give it a sweet taste. And of course, we need to finish it off with some sesame. And there you have it. Fried shrimp and sesame salad.